Hi crafty friends, this video is part of our monthly Collected Crafty Hop. This is the card I'll be making, and I chose images from different lawn fawn stamp sets that I have had for quite a long time. Life is good. The bear from Butterfly Kisses. From this extra amazing Easter, I'll be using just a tiny bowl. And then from Sweet Friends, the plate and those strawberries. And this Car Critters stamp set is new, but I needed two tiny bears. I did quite a simple copy coloring and started with the mama bear with E33, E35 and E37 markers. And once I was almost done coloring her, I decided to add a little bit more texture. So I went back again and made some kind of dots here and there, so she looks a bit more fluffy. For her belly, I used W1 and E21 and R20 for the inside of her ear and for the cheeks, but it looked way too light, so I went with R22. For the next little bear, I used E15 and E37. And then for the second tiny bear, E33 and E35. Then I moved on to the sand castle and I'm using E31, E33 and E35 and I'm filling the whole castle with my lightest color, and then with the darkest I marked my darkest parts and blended them out with the mid shade. Then back to my lightest color to blend all together. Then I went back with my E35 marker and added some dots just on those dark areas. And then with the E33 extended the dots more towards the center. And here I decided to add E37 for even more contrast, just a tiny bit on the darkest areas. For my palm trees, I used E35 and E37, and then YG03 and YG17 for the leaves. And usually I color so that the darkest is at the center of the palm tree leaves, but this time I decided to color them a little bit different. For the little bow, I used RV06 and RV09. And for the strawberries, R14, R37 and YG03 for the green part, and I made few dots with the black pen and just doing some really simple coloring for the rest of the images. I will have a link to the next person on the hop if you'd like to hop along. And this plate I decided to turn into a beach towel. so that the mama bear can sit on it. For the sand in the bucket, I covered it the same way as the sand castle. And I used the coordinating dies to cut everything out, except the small bow. I didn't have the dies, but it wasn't so hard to fussy cut out. And I have my card base and a smaller panel. And here comes the bonus craft supply, which is the embossing folder. So this is my first embossing folder, which I bought, I believe, a month ago. This is my first time using it. I embossed the craft cardstock. Off camera, I ink blended the beach scene using my distress inks, and I also used the blue-green cardstock from my stash as a mat, then adhered the embossed background. I used the white jelly roll pen to draw waves, and I gave a strawberry to the mama bear and to one of her little bears. The other one seemed way too excited and might have dropped his strawberry into the sand. And just using my E35, I think, marker, I put a bit more texture to the background, and also with the E33 extending these dots and adding few extra dots with white jelly roll pen and nouveau glaze on the strawberries and on that bucket handle and on the shovel. And this is my finished card. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you will also go to the next person on the hop. Have a nice day. Bye.